My name is Romeo Torain. I'm 21 years old and I'm from Washington Heights, New York. I started playing hockey at the age of 3 years old. I learned from my older brother. When I was a baby, I always used to go and watch his games. And when I used to watch him play, I gained interest in the sport and decided to give it a shot myself.
Being that Romeo was sitting there watching the game and he would come home, you know, I put the hockey equipment on him and he would bounce off the walls like he was playing, like his brother. And I said, I gotta put him on skates.
And next thing you know, at about 2.5 years old, I was on skates.
Romeo used to get up at 6 a.m. in the morning and go with us to skate at Chelsea Piers when he was 3 years old, because Chelsea Piers used to always say, hey, bring little man with you. You know, he can skate. His work ethic was always there. He's always been hungry to play hockey.
My family has played a major role in this, you know, journey to where I am today. My parents, I gotta thank them the most because they've sacrificed so much. They've, you know, taken me to tournaments, they've drove me around.
Coney Island, Long Island, Jersey, I was a part of all that. That's what parents do. They give their whole entire life to their kids.
They've even made sacrifices where they didn't have that much funds, but they did it and they put themselves on the line and put their foot forward and, you know, took a chance just for me to be happy and, you know, pursue my dream of playing.
We are a black hockey family. That's what we are. Everybody in here supports hockey and their little brother.
I love my dad. My dad is a big role model. He's helped me throughout the journey and he's still continuing to support me. Even though he can, you know, really come up to school and watch me play, but he comes, you know, into the living room and watch the game through his TV.
Those are the best days because you really see what your kid is made of.
43 Oak has helped me so much. They've helped me, you know, get myself showcased out there. It's a big step, you know, from going from juniors to collegiate. You're playing with guys who are older, much wiser. They know, you know, what's at stake and they know how to play. We started out, you know, just as a small program with about, you know, 10 to 12 guys, and now expanding out to over 100 people now joining. This is just the beginning. The main goal here is to help, you know, kids succeed in life and not put them in the wrong direction and put them in the right direction.